10% higher than a year ago, steeper than a month ago, and driven by food prices rising by more than 14%.
So what's pushing up food prices so much? Well, one of the things is the price of wheat, of grains, and so that puts up the price of almost everything in a bakery. And another thing is fertilizer, so that affects the price of fruits and vegetables. Put those two things together, grain for animals and fertilizer for the grass, and that's pushing up the price of meat, particularly the price of chicken.
The biggest one that we're noticing is our utilities, it's the electric. It's getting to be where it's hard to sustain it the way it's going. You know, I mean, there's only so much money in the purse.
You notice prices going up much here in terms of food, because food's going up.
Yeah. I mean, like, the cake's gone up because the flour's gone up, like Lydia with today. I mean, she buys a cake every week, and I mean, what was £3 is now £3.50. 50p on top is, you know, it's not a couple of pence. They're going up with 50p's and pounds and things.
From last year to this year, the price of flour has more or less doubled. Same with the butter, margarine that we use to make our cakes. Everything's sort of drastically going up, yes. I just had a letter yesterday to say that our jam has gone up by £10. So it's not even small increases, they're quite large.
These stallholders, like most businesses, have to pass on the extra they're having to pay for supplies, and that's costing us more. And this most recent rise in prices comes when families are already suffering. Trades unions say their research shows one in six people are skipping meals.
People need proper support. They need decent pay rise.